Thank you. are planned closures for engineering work on the network today. Please check with station posters or listen carefully to announcements. The district line today has no service between Earls Court and Edgeway Road to allow...
closures and travel lights today. On the Circle Line, there is no service across the road to Edgware Road. On the Metropolitan Line, there is no service. Moor Park to Amersham and Moor Park to Cheshire, with a rail replacement course in operation from Northwood Station. There is good service on the remainder of both these lines. There's also further back closures affecting the District Line, the Northern Line and other roads around this weekend. For more information, please check publicity at stations, speak to a member of station staff, or visit the Transport for London website. Every service continues to operate on other remaining lines.
Thank you. Customer service updates. As part of the tube improvement plan, there are planned track closures on a number of lines today. On the Circle Line, there is no service, Gloucester Road to Edgware Road. On the Metropolitan Line, there is no service, Moor Park to Amersham and Moor Park to Chesham, with a rail replacement bus in operation from Northwood Station.
Station is Baker Street. Change here for the Bakerloo, Hammersmith and City, Circle and Metropolitan lines.
Thank you. kind of knows the Camden Tower. Getting to fly back. Please listen up for further updates to your services.
This train terminates at Stratford.
Thank you. Thank you. Hammersmith via Liverpool Street and King's Cross to Panthers. For your own safety, ladies and gentlemen, may you please use the full length of the platform, which will allow to use all available doors on the train. Please use the full length of the platform, which will allow to use all available doors on the train.